He is righteous. He is faithful and true. Come bless the Lord, for he is holy. His righteousness has made you and me righteous, and it is only by his grace, through faith, that we are saved. Not of our own works, but through his work on the cross. So none of us have any reason to boast. His grace is free, but it was not cheap, for it cost God his one and only Son. If you haven't met this merciful King of Glory, you need to. And if you have, you know what we're saying about this Easter.